Morning coffee.
Morning coffee.
It's our second series. We're going to try and make a few changes to the format of the show. But of course, we might get swamped under by uni work.
I hate you so very much right now.
See, there's changes happening in the show already. Minus the hitting, I think I preferred that angle. Got more of my chiseled chin and stony features in.
If you saw us at the Freshers Fayre, you'll already have met Callum, the newest member of our team.
He's the brains of the operation.
Also, we've got Tom.
Hi.
You didn't see him at the Freshers Fayre. He was too busy chasing ferrets. He couldn't make it.
He doesn't have a title per se, but we know what he's going to be doing roughly.
I'm not sure if he knows what he's going to be doing, but...
Well, when we talked to him, he talked about being our officer to liaise with clubs and different venues so we can organise deals and things like that.
I want to give a big warm welcome to all the freshers out there.
Big bushy welcome!
And all the people we've just started adding on Bebo. If you're not one of them and you signed up, it's because we couldn't read your email address.
Yeah, if we give you a clipboard to write your address on, and you write your address upside down in crayon, then even our team of code breakers are going to struggle. Maybe that was the idea, but if you really didn't want to sign up, you could have just not signed up.
Anyway, if you want to be added, then add us yourself.
Yeah, well, you know where we are.
We're not an official society yet, we're still officially unofficial.
But we're as good as there. We've got plenty of members. And we've got our budget vaguely sorted. If there's any events you really want to see, get in touch now. We're going to be sorting out our budget over the next few days.
As secretary and treasurer, I should have done this already, but no.
Blame him.
So yeah, this week, while you guys are still settling into your accommodation and finding your way around Edinburgh, we thought we'd keep this week's events a bit short, and this Thursday we're going to be having a bit of a meeting over the NSA, just a bit of a sign-up, and join us for a few pints. We'll be over there at 6 o'clock till about 8 o'clock, and then we're going over to the Cabaret Voltaire to see I Fly Spitfires, their last night, and I'll be over at the Cave to see Colin Hay from 7:15 onwards, don't know how long it's going to be, but I'll definitely see you there.